Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Things did not seem good at all for the kingdom, or for Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya. The clockwork knights led our heroes to underground prison cells that had been spared from all the destruction. There, no light of day would reach them, while they'd wait for what Lady Sunny and Lord Godric would do with them next.
Finally, these fools are where they truly belong.
And it won't be too long before I figure out how to transfer their powers away from them.
Forget about their powers, Godric. With the wizard's children, we've no need to spend time and resources on how to extract the enchantment of soul. The heroes of Trine are harmless. Our clockwork army needs your attention now.
So, I guess they are getting away with this.
Heroes, I'm inside the walls. Let me see if I can open a door for you from here.
I'm free!
So, that didn't go according to plan. How about this?
Who's there?
We met at the library. I'm behind the wall, in a secret passage. This place is a real maze. I thought I could find a way to you, but I opened something else instead.
I've never heard of her before.
Just someone I had a slight disagreement with about how libraries work.
Oh, well, let's go and see where she takes us.
Thank you. This place doesn't fill me with confidence.
Oh, how are we ever going to get through this darkness?
By moving forward. Let's go. Well, that was an interesting change of pace.
I don't remember skeletons ever being that creepy. Please deliver to Margaret of Margaret's Arcane Merchandise. Dear Mum, we've been kidnapped. Please don't send Dad. You can rescue us instead. I believe in you and your fireballs.
Oh, Julius, he's so attached to his mother. Maybe Margaret would be better at saving the triplets if we never get out of here.
Thank you.
Interesting how there are explosive barrels stored down in this hole.
Interesting as in how we'll all blow up if we set them off at once.
What if we die like barbecued rats down here?
interesting arrows up here.
Gentle heroes, if you'll excuse me for a moment.
Take your time.
Not like we're doing anything here that matters.
They'll get over it. Now, let's see these arrows.
You'll have to cross a few bottomless pits.
I assure you, that is not going to be a problem. Hey, Bookworm, you're not going to shoot me again.
Sorry about that. I didn't think anything bad would happen after you boasted about your powers. But you can bleed after all.
Oh well, no big deal. Kind of looks like a huge spider. The last one I met of that size wasn't very cuddly. Why, hello there, pretties. I got new arrows.
Well, isn't that fine?
Maybe we can shoot those into some bottomless pit and throw in 1,000 boxes while we're at it.
Do,
see that?
More life-threatening monsters in the dark?
Whatever it is, it won't help make anything right again.
Never harm a lonely bird. It might be carrying a soul.
It's an old proverb.
Thank you.
Maybe I should become a plumber. Amadeus the plumber sounds good.
Maybe I should join you. I'm not sure there's much of a knighthood to return to.
You can rethink your career after we're done facing off with Sunny and Godric.
Maybe we'll end up just like it, trapped and forgotten in the darkness.
All right. Maybe you two should, I don't know, try and find your happy places?
Wait, what are we doing? I can't be out here. What about my children?
You can't save them if you're locked up in a dungeon. Pontius, back me up here.
I guess so.
Let's just keep on going.
Obey me! Or at least, please don't kill me! Strangers, help me!
Who the heck is that boy?
Just another villain on the loose. Let's get out of this dungeon.
Thank you. this hat doesn't really scream necromancy at me. How did you know about these dungeons?
When the library turned to sand, I found a lot of hidden documents that had been bricked inside a secret vault. Including the original plans for the dungeons.
Why are you helping us?
Well, first of all, without a library, I'm out of a job.
Let me guess. She's the one who decided to replace the knights with those creepy automatons.
Exactly. When the rat gangs took to the streets at night, the knights couldn't control them. Lady Sunny proposed her clockwork minions would be 10 times more efficient than humans. Never sleeping, never eating, never resting, always vigilant.
What a monstrous plot!
Nice to meet you all at last. You can't go back. The town ruins are crawling with clockwork knights. You can get out through here. It's an old smuggler's tunnel.
Thank you.
Good luck.